Nervous, very nervous, but treat it as like you would any other race.
Miles per hour. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Two laps of fuel left. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
I have a pink car, my teammate.
We're 20th in the speed trap, 174.0 miles per hour. Checks complete. We're ready. Thank you.
find.
Seconds left in the session.
Not enough on the final lap. Couldn't pull it out of the bag.
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Come on. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Thank you.
Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. car is ending, maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Okay, clear.
My own race now, with no pressure from behind.
The gap behind us is 5.6 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Why has it put me in the pits? I didn't want to go in the pits! What the fuck? I didn't want to go in the pits and it just drove me into the pits when I joined back. What a load of bullshit.
Release, release.
This is bullshit. It's just sped me into the pit lane.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Right, I'm going to have some work to do now.
Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Okay, gap ahead is 7.8 seconds.
Oh, but it might be glitched now.
Flag. Green flag. Thank you. 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus 1. Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. Front is 6.7 seconds.
I need to focus now. Courtois behind on mediums. Don't do this again.
Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. The gap to the car ahead is 5.6 seconds. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Go, go, go! You'll be racing on the exit. Complete, go now! Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Your laggy car, Cloud, has just cost me this win.
Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. Right, coming at the end of this lap.
Need another safety car now.
To the car behind is 2.9 seconds. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Okay, gap ahead is 10.0 seconds. battery is low on energy. Reduce EOS deployment.
It's a lap car, so it's fine. That's right behind me. It's probably Khalifa.
This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. Okay, clear. To car in front is 11.6 seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind. 10.7 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. They're on old hards. Their tires are 25 laps old. We're gaining by around 2/10 per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Five laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 8.2 seconds.
Only our laps, come on!
Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
There he is.
Okay, gap ahead is 6.5 seconds.
Well, it's not. only going to get one shot.
This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.